inline walking. We can find a line on the floor or a balance board if we need it. But we're just gonna go heel to toe, right? Stepping nice and smooth, pushing off that back foot, gliding along. Now we don't have to touch heel to toe, but as we take each step, we want it to be as if we are walking in exactly a straight line. We don't want to offset like normal walking, right? Crossing foot in front, step and back for our inline walking.